think we're having fun out here.
Take your time, make sure you get a good scoop. Shit, you're gonna drop off. There you go. All right, here you go, get some more. Hey, hand me this one, and you take the black spray. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yep. Make sure they don't do that.
I need to get all this.
Oh, you gonna do it like that? That sounds good. We're gonna see if it works. It's alright. We ain't gotta get every last bit of it.
There's none on my hair.
We're gonna harvest as much as we can. This song is cool. Until you use me up. Let me see how you do it, and I'm gonna show you how I do it. Show me how you do it. You see that little bit you grab right there? Now watch me.
Wow.
That's what you're supposed to do. You take it and shove it in there. Yeah, and the rabbits, when they come, they're gonna pull out what they want to eat. That way we don't have to worry about them laying on it and peeing on it, and we losing some of it. The goal is to make the hay last. That's the less feed we gotta buy. So you just shove it down there, pack it down there, and when they come to it, they'll pick out what they want to eat.
The bunnies like the camera. The bunnies like the camera.
And that's how bunny chores is done for the day.
Now the bunnies can eat all.
Let me see, let's make sure they got water over here. Oh, you need to fill up their water thing.
Yes, sir.
So,
I will.
No, daddy dropped the soil in the water thing. Oh, you would climb your ass. Okay, I'm about to get something else, but he would climb his ass on top of the retard.
Oh, he jumped off. You should have put something else on there so they don't jump.
There's 2x6 up there.
You see, there's a seating. There's a seating, but the other boy is jumping.
We're gonna put 2x6 on top of it.
2x6 on top.
There we go.
Now they can eat on this side.
Yeah, that's what they're supposed to pull it out. See right here in the front? They'll pull out what they need as they get hungry. That way we don't have to worry about them peeing off so much.
Bam!
It's done. Good job.
Daddy? Can I have another cool cup?
Oh no, you need to eat dinner first.
Yes.
I got some cabbage soup in there cooking right now.
I like cabbage soup.
I'm gonna tat it up.
Me.
No, me.
Me.
No, me.
Me.
No, me.
Me.
That's my food.
Come my food.
Look. Trying to escape.
It's okay.
You trying to escape, man?
Hold his legs tight.
I'm trying to escape, bro.
Don't. His name is Maine.
We ain't gave him no name, Jordan. Hey, look. Look at the girl. Tell her get down.
Get down.
Push her off of that. Push her down. Don't have to be rough. You push her down.
Yes.
Them girls always trying to escape, boy. Them girls something else. Where the other lion head at? We're missing one.
I
count six. It should be seven. Is it one underneath?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
There's one underneath.
All right. There you go, man.
Can I pet him?
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey. He's so cute. Are they gentle, though?
Well, they are gentle, but they got, like, sharp claws. Oh, when they get to kicking those feet when they get scared, they get to scratching.
Well, that one is not scared. That white one is a girl.
Which one? She's no, that's the boy. That's the one. Remember I told you with the long ears? That's the Holland Lop right there. That's a boy.
What?
This is a girl right here. It's a lion head right here. That's a girl.
And there's another one down there.
Mm-hmm. That's another lion head.
And that's the...
This right here, the two white ones, they are New Zealand Cali mix. And these right here are New Zealand Rex mix.
I found a new name for my bunny.
What's that?
Gabby.
Okay, we're gonna sit down one day and we're gonna actually name them, okay? Alright?
Yes.
So these, we're gonna keep these. We're not gonna kill these. These are gonna be our breeders. And then we're gonna kill their babies and eat their babies. Once their babies get real big, then we're gonna process them like we do the chickens.
We're not gonna eat the rabbits, just the babies when they get big.
Yeah, when they have babies and their babies get big, we're gonna kill their babies and eat their babies.
And can you put some mustard on mine?
Some mustard on yours? All right.
I eat mustard at Ace.
Girl, you special. Get on down. Good job.